lie down on the field with Shaquem Griffin, and we're just talking about the combine. So I didn't really understand the process of how it happened, but he's just telling me that he's going to have to make a phone call. So tell the people at home just how you'll find out if you will or will not be invited to the combine.
Well, depending on how I feel tomorrow, maybe Monday, and I plan on making a phone call to the combine and seeing if I've been invited. I know the first time I made a phone call, it wasn't a yes, but it wasn't a no, and I was kind of considered on a suggestion. So hopefully I did enough this week to kind of solidify my spot.
You're going to go.
It's going to be a lot of anxiety when I call, so hopefully, you know, it's a good answer.
So you have a phone number that your agent's giving you. You call that number and they'll either say,
yeah. Yeah, exactly. I mean, it's going to be a nerve wracking on phone call, but you know, hopefully it works out for the best.
They're going to invite him to it.
Because
if that, if there is any, you know what I'm saying, a way to.
Yeah, I mean, that's, this seeing that, I know, I was remember getting out of practice and going on Twitter and seeing all the tweets and stuff, all the support. I mean, I didn't have to say anything. You could just see all the support that I was getting. I mean, that's amazing to see people, you know, in my circle, in my corner. And when you have people supporting like that, you know, you can't ask for no more than that.
I know you've played a little defensive back in your career, mostly linebacker, and then out here you're playing defensive end, kind of very versatile this week. Just tell me what that's been like for you.
It's been one heck of an experience. We have a roller coaster, you know. I'm up in close and personal O-line, and as you know, I'm back defense players like a little bird.
Where would you like to play?
Anywhere the coaches feel like is my best attribute set. I mean, you know, you need me somewhere, I can play for you.
You're being rewarded.
That's the right thing.
You don't have hand on one of your arms. I was talking to Bill O'Brien a little bit about that. He was saying when he plays you on the left side, right, so you could use your one hand, and then he said you can stab with your other. Tell me about that.
I mean, really for me, it just being able to use the technique that the coaches give me and being able to actually execute